brother.
Ooh.
Rob, you're too tall for it.
No, oh my.
Do you want to drive Yazzie?
Yeah.
This is Yazzie's favorite car, actually. Not even my favorite car.
Men.
This definitely suits you.
It does. We need to tell Tom, listen Tom, this car suits Yaz. She needs it. But I'm feeling more of like a black with red interior. I could be convinced into another color. I mean, we'll take what we can get. I need Dad to get me this car made for Yaz.
Forgive me for my wrongs, I have just begun.
Wow. Yeah, this shit rips. The automatic shifting is really good too. It's very responsive. Probably better than what I could do. Right now we're in sport mode.
Strada is chilling. Sport is of course sporty. A Corsa is a speed. Is a Lamborghini the best.
That's a lost cause. High stakes, body armor, suicide, boy.
If anyone's gonna really tell me that they would prefer to have a Tesla over this, you're just wrong. Listen to this bitch singing. Oh my God, it's singing. Check this out, ready? Look at this fucking, look how sick this is. Oh, coolest cup holder of all time. All right, guys, don't forget to go check out MM Monaco Club on Instagram. They got this Lamborghini Huracan. They got a Rolls Royce Dawn, G-Wagon, all types of motherfucking whips. So be sure to hit them up. Mention my name. You might get a little price. Woo! Yeah, me and Ivan in the motherfucking Lamb. Right now we're heading over to check out the motherfucking Mini MOKE.
Oh yeah, fuck
potentially, because yeah. I told Big T, like, you know what, like, it's the best car. You get me one of those, I'll never have to bother you with your cars anymore. Yeah, I'll have the MOKE.
And his head is like, fuck, perfect idea.
He's like, perfect. You know what I'm saying? I'll only ever like have to take the cars out maybe for a photo or a quick rip or something. Other than that, I'll have the MOKE for transportation.
Fuck, it's the best thing ever here.
So the MOKE is really the best car you could possibly have in Saint-Tropez.
Wow, is it this one?
Leather seats. It's brand new, refurbished. This is a refurbished Mini MOKE. Yeah. We've got the wooden steering wheel here. Ooh, it's brand new. And motor. Wow. Ooh, that's so sick. Because it's crispy, it's brand new.
I'll give you some background on the Mini MOKEs.
There you go.
They stopped producing them in 94 with the gas engine. And I believe you said there's about 20,000 that were produced. In a way, it is a collectible. It's the right way to rock Saint-Tropez.
Yo, let's take some pictures for the thumbnail with the motherfucking Lamb. Alright, bro. So my boy just took some crazy pictures. But I gotta say, he's got the Nikon, bro. He's got the Nikon. He got the dad camera.
Hey, no hate, man. Come on.
No hate. He took some crazy pictures. It's a crazy camera. I just never see anyone with it. It's crazy. Everyone always just has the Canon or the Sony, strictly.
It's the best brand for photos.
Thank you.
Best brand for photos.
Nikons for icons.
Nikons for icons.
Thank you for saying it.
Fucking bike cup pulled up, man.
People look.
Yeah, go, go, go.
Bounce.
Ain't nobody getting clipped by the bike cop, bro. Let's go.
he's gonna call the fucker.
He ain't calling nobody, bro.
Yes, he was. I heard him call.
He's just radioing his fucking buddies. Like, I sorted it out. Don't worry. If you ask your bitch
what her favorite letter in my name. Today, Chef Bobby Filet is going to be preparing some baked potatoes, right, butternut squash, and of course, some prime center cut ribeye fillets.
Wow. Quality.
So guys, a lot of people forget the importance of being able to cook for yourself. A nice roast with steak, chicken, you could even make a roast beef Wellington of some sort. It's very good for the health, the heart, the mind, the happiness. Cooking for yourself, cooking shit now, but you know what I'm saying, cooking for yourself is good. Today I look sexy and blessed. So right now we are making the famous steak bites with an accompaniment of butternut squash and potatoes.
I love roasted vegetables. One of the finer things in life. Crapping that bitch on my pit because she too dead. She must be a messy hoe. Yeah, yeah.
Put that on my cats. Bobby just like cooks the steak and just starts ripping it. Wait. How is it?
Fire.
Yeah.
Go die by respect, huh?
Even the squash you cooked perfectly, actually.
Thank you, Duke Bobby.
Yes. The appropriate diet, of course. A dinner fit for a duke. The duke, the duchess, the baroness, the duke's consort, the captain.
I'm just gonna use this clip out of context. Just like...
How did you do it? I think when I was younger, like...
Dinner was dope. Now we're going to the jacuzzi. Dear Ivan, in the power bestowed upon me by the King of Saint-Tropez, Big T, as the Duke of the Park, I hereby pronounce you the Count, the caretaker of Hotel de Paris.
Thank you. A very beautiful moment in my life right now. I cordially accept this grace with honor and respect.
Thank you.
And I will wear it with honor.
The crown appreciates your service.
I'm sexy and blessed. I'm sexy and blessed. Oh,